league play for Lima seniors. They open the Three Rivers Athletic Conference tonight, hosting Oregon Clay. The Spartans won the game over the Eagles in their own best of series by 22 points last season. In fact, going for their ninth straight win over Clay, and gotta love the tradition at Lima senior first quarter. Khalil Luster leaves it for Josiah Fulcher. Quick three, Lima the quick lead. Then again, they go around the world and Jadakiss Mack showing off that range. Another three ball and the three party would continue. How about Jameer Simpson, the son of Spartan great Greg Simpson, on the team this year? It's 9-2 after his triple. More Spartan hustle. Luster tips it to Simpson. Nice entry pass to Fulcher. He finishes with the right hand. Then they go back outside in this opening quarter. The freshman Luster showing some range. Before the end of the quarter, spot up triple by Fulcher, 19-11 Lima. They pull away early in this one. Spartans open the track season with a victory. Final score of 83-47.